Your journey to the southeast coast of Cape Breton will take you to the historic fortress of Louisbourg. For five decades in the 18th century, Cape Breton was Isle Royale, the Atlantic bastion to France. Louisbourg, seaport and fortress, was its capital. Today, after 200 years in ruins, the 18th century French naval and fishing base, fortified by massive stone walls, has been partially reconstructed. The Fortress of Louisbourg National Historic Park is the largest historical reconstruction project in Canada and now stands as one of the world's premier museums. Site contains over 40 reconstructed buildings, such as 18th century homes, government buildings, governor's quarters, barracks, guardhouses, and taverns. Your guided tour will take you to refurnished period buildings, exhibits, and theme lounges. Costumed inhabitants of the fortress realistically portray their roles in this 18th century fortified town.
And you want to stay longer, and she's ever so pleased. You're one of the many who don't want to leave. So walk through her breeze or down to the sea. The fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she's so full as you'll be. You've discovered a treasure no other. It's hard to remember the places you've been. For once in her presence, she's all that you see. And she cradles you softly like a warm gentle breeze, and wins your heart over with a feeling of ease. So walk through her breeze, go down to the sea. The fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she's so full as you'll be. From far away shores, while deep down inside her, some walk through her soul. And at night in her slumber, the wind softly calls, and awakens her spirit that lives in us all. So walk through her green leaves, go down to the sea. The fortune in your eyes is more like a dream. She's called Nova Scotia, and she's so full as you'll be. You've discovered a treasure.